Fair use, copyright, facts. As always, he messaged me for a good hour after I killed him the first time, wanted a duel, told me where. He said the following: you do know DPS. You're a wet noodle. You can't kill anyone. I've wanted to kill you for years, Vazcar. Bet anything you run or Alt-F4. Easiest gold ever. It's apparent that he was streaming for his friends somehow. You're gonna be the bitch of the week. Fight or dodge. And this is what happened afterwards.
Where's the footage, Vazcar?
Here you go. And it's a short vid. Stay till the end, because I'm going to give you a little bonus music video. If anyone knows this guy, as always, please let him have it. Fact. Yeah, I had to do this again. There was a corruption. So I'm going to make this much faster. He talked and talked. 500 gold. You're just a tank, Vazcar. You're a meme. You've never killed anyone. I'll own you. This went on for an hour, but for 500 gold, I'll take it. What this punk bitch is doing is he's trying to hide. He's trying to get help from this guy. And he wants to be near guards and two doors. He asked me to duel down there, but yet he's hiding up here. So the just a tank that does no damage is full health. And he's down about a third. Well, not quite. So we'll just go on. So notice he's kiting backwards. He's trying to pull me to the guards. So we're now 4,000 range from where this duel is supposed to be happening. So I have to fight in a way trying to bring him to me. And there's various tricks you can do that I'm not going to get into in this vid. Is he hacking? I don't know. There's multiple ways to go in Viz, but I'm not worried about it. Okay, I'm full health, and he's at 69. And I do no damage, I'm just a tank. He's full, absolute, maximum glass yet. Listen, I've said it for 12 years and 14,000 videos. There's something different about clickers. There's something I can do that makes people miss or do less damage. I've talked about it, but dummies don't listen. A few have, and now they're much better players. But I'm not even doing this. I'm trying to draw him out so he can't run away so easy. So your no damage tank is full health, and he's two-thirds dead. Right now, he's shitting his pants like they all do. I shouldn't have run my mouth to Vazcar, because I'm fucked up. He's tried all his tricks, all his bursts. He's got all the boons, all the clickies. Yeah, all of those things. He's even using Sikkim on me, and I am full health. This is the power of a clicker. I've tried to tell. I don't hide it. There is some subtle things I do that almost maybe two people in 12 years have picked up. And they just... when I have to fight a keyboarder and mouse turner, I get excited, which is 99.9% of people. Because I know clickers have an advantage. He's gone invisible. No, I'm not hating on Viz. So he's now at 28%. I'm full with a barrier. He's got every clicky he can use for damage. He's at 20%. Now, I'm not dodging. I'm not even trying to cure. I'm in no way trying to be tanky. Believe me when I tell you. Fact. If I wanted to be full health this whole time, I can. But when I do that, they run way faster. I'm trying to get... the door is right over here, and I know he's going to try to swoop over. Because he's a bitch. 17%. 7 8%. I'm just about full. It's amazing the no damage tank, how much damage I quickly put on him. He was down to 3% when the heal hit. Yeah, I know all the shit he clicked. Hold on a sec. Alright, I got surgery soon. Where were we? Okay, so he was down to 3. He's healed. He's using every clicky. I'm damn near full health. No damage. Now, the duel's still supposed to be about 1,200 down here. He's trying to stay within range. Listen, the more they talk, I'm going to own you, and you're this, you're that, and do you know who I am, and all of these things, right? I know the motherfuckers that are going to run. His morale is already broken. He's going, why can't I hurt this guy? Because you don't know how to fight a clicker. I've made videos, not in years, it's been about 10 years since I made What's So Special About a Clicker video. And what we can do that no one else can do. And why it makes you seem tanky. Right, anyway. So now he's realized he's probably blown everything. He's got all the boons. He knows he's going to die. So he's knocked me back. He's gone invisible. He's going to want to bail. And sure enough, he's heading for the door. This is the guy on God. I'm not going to run from you, Fazcore. You're going to be dead, and I'm going to laugh. Okay, he didn't just go out of combat. He ran away into a building. I have a folder that I haven't released that must have, 600, 1,000, I don't even know, or 1,000 videos of people to talk shit, not always for money, and run away into a building. I'll make it called Building Runaway. Don't worry, I'll put the vid out. So he's run away. Now you would think after being a coward and running away with his tail, now his boy has got his eye on me. Right? Okay, so now I'm going to show you part 3. Let me pause this. Okay, so
he'll run, don't worry.
He comes back out, and he runs away again. This actually happened 3 times. He comes back out, he's at 7%.
Just don't tell
and me. He ran away again. This is what these kids all do to me. All of them. 99 out of 100. Now his boy is creeping around, and who's going to stealth, and they're going to come out and double team me, and I wound up killing his buddy, and this dude runs away. I got to go for surgery in a couple minutes, but this kid's a bitch. They're all... Listen, when I don't talk shit, ever. I don't troll. I don't exaggerate. I state facts. Fighting me one-on-one is a bad idea. You're going to die or run away. Fact. I'm 1,000,000. And if someone says, oh, I owned him, he's either lying or they killed J-Mac or one of the other 32 clones, probably J-Mac. It doesn't happen. This is what happens all the time. They die or they run away. He talked some shit about me, and then he blocked me and didn't pay. This is the bitch of the week. All right, I gotta go for surgery. Legend. Remember that time Nudie said...
Oh my god, why is this Berserker actually going for fast car? Like, you're not going to kill him.
This is the truth, this is a fact.